Morning students, today is our third class of art and craft. So as you all know, this is your art and craft book. Now open page number 5. For this drawing also you will be needing pencil crayons. Now bring your pencil crayons and we can start our next drawing. Take pink color and start coloring your cheek. Make an outline first in chick's face. Now color it. Leave the eyebrows and the mouth and eyes. Now color it very neatly. Color in one direction. Now make outline in chick's body, in chick's wings. Color it very lightly, color the wings very lightly. Color another wing in the same manner, very lightly. Now color chick's body, leave a little portion white in it as shown in the picture. Now take yellow color and do it in chick's feet. Take black color and do it very lightly in eggshells. Now make outline with black color in eggshell. Color the pieces also, pieces of eggshell. Now color the another part of eggshell. Now take orange color and fill the mouth. Fill the beak of this chick. Take red color and fill the tongue of chick, and black color the eyebrows. A chick is